We've already had a shower in Glastonbury, and there is a chance of further showers across southwestern England during the course of the day. For the rest of us across England, that is across the Midlands, East Anglia, most of northern England, it's actually going to be a reasonable day. Sunny spells will continue. Temperatures in England typically 23 in London and around about 25 in London, and typically 23 degrees across northern England. And the good news is it should stay sunny for the Murray match this evening as well. Now in Wales as well, a rogue shower is not out of the question, but generally speaking the weather should be good with just some fair weather cloud. Low 20s the temperature in Wales, and in Scotland and Northern Ireland a decent day away from the coast, further inland, that's where you'll get the best of the sunshine, and typical temperatures around 22 degrees in Northern Ireland and Scotland. And also worth mentioning that the Royal Highland Show in Edinburgh starts today through Sunday. The weather should be reasonable in Edinburgh. Now this evening and tonight we start to see the thundery weather coming in the early hours of the morning in Glastonbury. Some pretty steamy showers on the way, which will give way to quite a muddy shite. Muddy sight in Glastonbury. And what we're going to find is that the showers will continue to cross southern parts of the UK into the Midlands. So tomorrow afternoon we've got quite a thundery day across the Midlands, and eventually we'll see the showers across parts of Wales as well. And and as far as Scotland's concerned, fewer showers here and also fewer showers in Northern Ireland. On that note, I'll hand you back to Rory.
Thank you, Thomas. You made it. Well done.